Friday the 29th of May, about 5:20 p.m. outside in the back garden. Thank you. Sorry, asking. Thank you. Darling, do you need a hat? Huh? Do you need a hat? Will your head get burnt? What about gloves? Yeah, don't hurt yourself, darling. Oscar said, shall he give you a lending paw?
I need practice to saw up a limb.
Oh, there. Baby boy. Oh, you tell him, baby boy. You tell him, baby boy. Oh, he's vicious, he is. Oh, he's
you don't like aggressive actions, do you? You don't like your step on feet. Okay.
That's enough, Oscar. That's a good boy. Let's play with Daddy indoors. Yeah. It's an eyesore as well, isn't it? It's not a beautiful one.
God, listen to this show. right into the garden.
Oh, wow.
It's clearer, isn't it?
It was coming down, I almost fell.
Oh my god.
I was under this weight, like, oh,
okay. Oh. You okay?
Yeah.
Did you put gloves on? I can't see.
Yeah, I don't have it, yeah.
Look at them go. That's Daddy doing some really good. Jess is watching you. What's Daddy doing? Have you got your hard hat on?
Mm-hmm.
He's been watching you, sitting there and watching. Rascals! Look at you, rascals!
This tree's gonna get
easier. Ready?
I think this tree's gonna get easier.
Oh, good. Isn't that the biggest one?
No, that one had a big trunk.
Oh. You've got loads down already, haven't you?
This one does have a huge trunk, so it doesn't trim that easy.
Yeah. Oh,